Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretyakovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
There.
Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what?
Anywhere? Who is going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot to believe you're
out. These are great boots.
Oh,
buy some.
You'll get there in no time.
Come on, buy some. These are select stock.
Come again. These guys don't buy any.
Going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
Good for us!
No! Please! Please, the help!
Was it?
Quiet, you sucking a bitch! Shut the fuck up! Hey, bro!
Stas! Cross-eye! Where the hell are you?
What is this?
Hey, you! Loser! Come out here! I know this shit didn't come here on its own.
Anymore. Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there. Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Wheels are these?
weapon!
You got to make that bitch pay!
The boss said...
Go check on the guys.
All right, bro.
Who's there?
Watch it.
Got the man! The bitch is here!
Thank you.
Let's move out and find the fuck.
I got the pin, comrades! I'm gonna make them pay!
there alone. Okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.